have a photo shoot today, so I'm gonna go downstairs into the office and prepare. Gotta open up shop. 6:38, guys. From the second I wake up, my dog follows me around.
Sometimes I wish you
knew. He just wants to play all day.
But I disguise the truth. I say I'm happy, but I'm still stuck on us. Does your mind play this game too? Think about me and you.
All right, so now that I have all the pieces out that we're going to shoot, I'm going to pick this up. My assistant's going to come get it, bring it to our warehouse, and I'm going to shoot the model today. But I can't make a scene. And I'm going to make myself some breakfast. We start with coffee in this house. Starbucks has no chance in this house. But I can't make a scene. But I can't make a scene.
Even if it's true, even if it's true. I guess it's overdue. Tell me your point of view. Tell me, am I to blame? You're so good with change. A table set for two. You got me waiting, but you ain't come. Tried to stay patient, but gotta face the truth. Ooh, 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 ah. See you face to face.
Good morning. Smile. You're on camera. Good morning. Hey, guys. Grab wife by the phone.
See you face to face. Something.
All right. So now that all the dishes are done, we're gonna get ready for the shoot. It's in 3 hours, so I'm gonna run to the store. My mom, she needs caretakers, so I'm on the phone with them now. This has been like a 3-5 month process to get her someone to help her out with like daily chores and tasks and etc. But we are in the home stretch.
Number of your mother or the phone number?
Yes.
The case is pending.
I don't understand why. I just spoke to our case manager. She said we have been approved October 29th.
Okay. So I'm going to send you the list if everything is okay, but if not, I will call you back, okay?
Okay, yeah, no problem.
On her file, it says here. Okay, so it's going to be Christina Liz. Okay, so I'll go ahead and send the list. Just give me a couple minutes. Welcome. Have a great day.
You too.
Bye-bye.
All right, now we're back home. Now it's time to prepare for the photo shoot. I mean, I'm already kind of prepared. There's not much I have to do. Eat a pumpkin! There's not much I have to do. I'm just basically getting the vibe right for when she shows up. If you guys tune into my other fly on the wall, I'm still going back and forth with the Sutera promotional people. So we're still doing that and waiting for that to be approved. I sent them pictures and photos and stuff, so we're just tightening it up so that I can go ahead and post it on my Instagram page. In the meantime, I am waiting for the model. Okay, I'm just looking into some orders from emails. Like, so, hi, I was supposed to receive my order on November 6th. I haven't gotten it, so what I have to do is go in and look at her order and see that it's actually being delivered today. Mom is currently interviewing caretakers to help her out. That way it's easier for us to travel or work or do things that we have to do. So now while I'm waiting for the model to show up, I'm gonna go ahead and plug in my SKU numbers for my new items so that when they're dropped off by my assistant, my girl who packages them will know which one is which without getting them confused. Yeah, I forgot that I set up a chat with Nakia, who I actually linked up with on Instagram, and we're gonna talk about doing a podcast together. Do is kind of just like hone in on a lot of things that girls go through. Yeah, you have a good day. Okay. We're coming up on 10:30, and that is time that we are shooting. Until then, I'm going to make an email list. That's email blast to my customers to let them know that I have a sale going on. So all I do is I plug it in and I send it out. Hey! How are you? Good. Good. My psycho dog is on his way down. So you want me to put him up? You know I've been working overtime, working overtime, working over. I've been working on it, putting it. I'm gonna stay right here, walk back. I'm uploading the pictures now to my computer and I'm gonna edit them. That's it. I'm talking to my sister from another mister.
Oh, look at this.
They can see it from the back. Alright, it's lunchtime.
What are you gonna eat?
Ooh, I'm gonna make this salmon plate.
More values, but also setting boundaries. When you don't set boundaries, you have a level of, you know, issue.
Hi, I'm calling because I'm trying to get in touch with someone who can help me out with a prescription my mom needs. I go in and out of this all day. So only 2 prescriptions were sent in from all of them.
Give me a second.
Okay.
More about pill pack. Press.
Okay, so it's about 4:31 and I just finished editing pictures. So it's all set up on the website. Leisure Saga 3 coming 11/13. Put a little teaser right here. Here are the products and they're ready for release. Let's put together another email list for whenever this collection drops, and I just wanted to show you. I'm doing a little preview of it now. So I edited the pictures and I put these little pictures together. Edited those, made a little collage. Take me through the saga, it's gonna take them to the website, and that's it.